Hey, in today's video, I will be talking about different types of exchange software and which of them you should use to build your own platform for cryptocurrency or exchange. So let's get started. White label crypto exchange or off-the-shelf solution. White label is a license or a ready-made platform that a company sells to multiple clients. As a rule, in such system, the core, backend, and database are copied from one client to another. Nevertheless, design and functionality and even the core can be modified to provide a better client experience. Pros: the deployment time. You do not need to build the platform and anything from scratch, the platform already exists. The software provider will need to deploy, install, and configure it in a new environment. Also, the core works reliably. Each customer has already tested it, which means that you get a stable set of functions and features. And for sure the cost. Because the same core can be used by many customers, the cost is definitely reduced. Cons. Not every company provides a unique design for the clients. It's easy to recognize such platforms. Then we are going to the next part, customization and uniqueness. The company offers a ready-made solution. Only a few offer a core customization. And if they do, it will cost additional cost or those changes will be as light as possible. The next part is lack of support. Many technical companies are not interested in support at all. Their main task is to sell products. For them, it's insufficient to use the team's resources to support the system or add new functionality in the future. Makes sense to find a really reliable company. And that's the main difficulty, to find the company who really can support your platform. Based on previous point, you know that the license has to be supported. But the problem is much more global. Even if you find a company, they will not agree to support your platform in 90% of the cases. Why? Because of the architecture and the original structure. It's only familiar to the previous developers. And even if you pay more, be prepared that the developers will spend some time studying the architecture and the database. And they charge you some decent money from that. And the license. Some companies offer a sale or a monthly or annual license. That is basically a subscription for your own business. In some cases, you have to share the revenue with them. The revenue sharing option might sound good, but it will involve many hidden costs. From our experience, that it's not a great way to profitable business in crypto. In conclusion, this type of a platform is great when you want to start in a certain region and be the first to conquer the market, or you would like to test the business with minimum investments. A minimum deployment time and a ready solution only contribute to that. After you have the audience and the income, you can build another better platform. We have our own white label platform, and in our case, we will add all the necessary functionality, payment system, or redesign. Moreover, we are ready to support your platform and constantly make improvements. Therefore, you get a ready solution, stunning design, and a trusted partner you can rely on. Open source cryptocurrency exchange. Open source cryptocurrency exchange platform exists on the market only for a short time. You can download them, deploy on your server, and see them working. From the pros, you can find only two: short deployment time and cost, because they are basically free. You can download them on internet without any problems. But there are more cons than pros. You can forget about the design. Open source platforms were created by a developer or several in 2 days and you don't know anything about their experience. As well as insufficient quality of the code, usually it has a lack of functionality, but in most cases you will get a poor quality of the code and no testing or tests are doubtful. Well, and weak security. Do not expect that you will find an open platform on a secure framework with a database encryption. The platform can have hundreds of holes, which you will pay definitely later. Administration and the server part. Security depends not only on the quality of the source code, but also on the vulnerabilities of the firewall and social engineering. You should keep in mind all of those points. So, is it worth using an open source cryptocurrency exchange platform software or not? Yes and no. For a business with real users, Merehead does not recommend using it. A few holes and vulnerabilities can ruin your entire business. If you have a large development team, an open platform can be a good solution. However, please know that your next step is refactoring. Development from scratch. Creation of a cryptocurrency exchange platform by your full-time or an outsourced company. Both options require a lot of time and money. In this case, outsourcing, you can get guarantees on the performance and reliability of the product. With internal development team, not always. Only if you have experienced developers. At the end, you will get completely new software designed specifically for your needs and market. It will have all the necessary functionality and scalability, as well as the core will be designed specifically for you and have desirable performance and security will be also on a top level. You will be able to easily take the code and support it or extend it with your own team. The cons are cost and time of the development. If you are going to start your business in crypto, Merehead would recommend developing from scratch. It costs more, but the profit and ROI will be more sufficient and you will get your money back sooner too. Which way is the better? If you need speed, reliability and reasonable cost, choose a white label. To minimize cost, you need to use open source software. Those who want to create a unique product should do everything on their own or outsource the development and create the platform from scratch. Well, thanks for watching. You can find more info in the description. Also, please like and share the video. See you next time.